Good evening, everyone. Welcome to this really exciting and fun program. This is the University Jazz Ensemble and Percussion Ensemble and some other special guests in here. So thanks for joining us this evening. If you don't frequent jazz concerts, I want you to know that jazz concerts are more of a relaxed vibe than you'd be used to at, say, the Cleveland Orchestra or the Canton Symphony. So at a jazz concert, if you hear something you like, please clap and applaud right in the middle of the song. That's part of jazz. It's an interactive art form. So we interact with each other as musicians. We interact with you as the audience. So please feel free to relax and engage with us as we present some really fun and exciting music for you tonight. So with that, would you please welcome the Malone University Jazz Ensemble. Thank you very much. Thanks for your energy. That was Don't Get Sassy by Thad Jones. Really great and kind of a quirky jazz arranger. And you heard solos from Jimmy Thuvenin and Katie Fanning on that one. And who else? That's it. Awesome. All right, we're going to continue with this energetic opening. And this is a fun tune called Gospel John. And you will hear Jennings Weber at the beginning, serving as kind of the preacher, delivering a sermon, and then the amen underneath. And then it kicks into kind of everyone just having a party. So this is Gospel John.
Thank you.
you. That was Gospel John. You heard Jennings Weber at the beginning. You also heard Nick Hughes and Emily Sainer playing some solos there on that one. So that was Gospel John. Now we're going to slow things down with a really beautiful ballad by Pat Metheny. This is called Don't Forget. A beautiful ballad. The Pat Metheny stuff is just gorgeous. And Jim Curnow arranges those for Jazz Ensemble. It really works really well. So you heard Katie Fanning on the flute on that one, her native instrument. Michaela Warner picked up a bass clarinet for that last one, too. So. Beautiful. We're going to close this very first portion of the Jazz Ensemble set with a really up-tempo, exciting arrangement of Sweet Georgia Brown. How many of you remember this as the old Harlem Globetrotters? Yeah, I do too. Younger folks may not, but I remember that well. But it's that tune. It's really a lot of fun. Again, if you hear a solo you like, clap and please egg us on. This is Sweet Georgia Brown. Thank you. Thank you. That was Katie Fanning on the extended tenor sax solo. We're going to have our jazz ensemble now sit and become the audience as we make way for our percussion ensemble. Percussion ensemble is led by Mr. Scott Thomas, who is our instructor of percussion here at Malone University, also serving as one of our associate band directors here this semester. And he and I have worked together closely, and his work with the percussion students is invaluable. And you'll hear some of that work on display tonight. So the first piece they're going to play is called Enchantment, and I will turn it over to them at this time. How about a hand for the percussion ensemble?
Thank you.
Thank you. You'll hear more from the percussion ensemble a little bit later in the program, but how about another hand for the percussion ensemble? That's beautiful. These students work so hard in the midst of all their other academic and personal commitments and responsibilities here at Malone. And we only rehearse once a week, believe it or not. Percussion ensemble meets once a week. Jazz ensemble, we meet once a week. And the students are able to accomplish so much when they work together, and they're doing something that they love to do. So our next selection is a small Dixieland group. This is not a group that we have a standing group at Malone. This was a group that was formed especially just because they wanted to for a senior recital presentation. So as an aside, we have a lot of senior recitals this semester, which is exciting. This Dixieland piece was performed for Michaela Warner and Jennings Weber's senior recital. And this is an encore presentation. Oh, junior recital, sorry. We have a lot of those too. This is an encore presentation of We Three Kings Dixieland style. Please enjoy. Another hand for the Dixieland Ensemble, We Three Kings. It seems a little early for Christmas music, but it's really not. It's coming. It's coming. So that was really, really fun. I'll do a public service announcement as we're speaking of Christmas music. We have our Christmas at Malone presentation coming up very soon, the first weekend of December, December 3rd and 4th. This place will be full of music celebrating the birth of our Lord, and you will hear the chorale, Amplified, which is our chamber group, and all the instrumental ensembles in the department. It's a department-wide effort, and we would love to share it all with you. You can learn more at malone.edu/music, and we hope you'll join us for Christmas at Malone. Next piece we're going to perform with the jazz ensemble is called One for Daddy-O. This is a fun up-tempo tune. You'll hear a nice saxophone feature in the middle. So this is One for Daddy-O.
Thank you.
How about a hand for the saxophone section on that last tune? Working hard. Who else soloed? We heard Jimmy Thuvenin soloed on that on trumpet. And Emily Sainer on the alto sax. This next tune, we're now going to dip back way in the earlier part of jazz history with a classic tune that many of you will recognize, which is called Moonlight Serenade. A beautiful tune, and you're gonna hear Michaela play yet another instrument. She's gonna play the clarinet in the style of Benny Goodman. So please enjoy the beautiful Moonlight Serenade. Michaela Warner on the clarinet. Bravo. We think it's important to study and play and perform music from across the spectrum of jazz history and jazz styles. So you hear classic big band charts and contemporary charts. You'll hear swing, rock, funk, and in this case, bossa nova. So this is a nice arrangement of the Beatles' Yesterday that is in a light bossa nova style. So please enjoy Yesterday. Thank you very much. We're going to close this little segment of our performance with the Jazz Ensemble with a tune that many of you, again, will recognize. This is Moon Dance. Thank you. You heard a bunch of solos on that one. May not remember them all, but you heard from, just raise your hand if you soloed, because I can't remember. Nick Hughes, Emily Sainer, Micah Brownfield on the trumpet, and that was Moondance. Thank you. You're in for a really neat, unique treat on the next piece of music. This is a piece that was performed at Katie Fanning's senior recital. Katie Fanning, although she's playing tenor saxophone with the Jazz Ensemble, her primary instrument is the flute. And this flute and marimba duet was performed in three movements at her senior recital, and it was really interesting and beautiful and different and fun and fantastic piece. So they're gonna perform one movement of that for you tonight. So this is Katie Fanning and Alexandra Wolfanger performing a movement of Isle of Skye. about another hand for Katie Fanning and Alexandra Wolfinger? So beautiful. Could listen to more of that. It's such a wonderful combination with the flute and the marimba. It was beautiful. Thank you. Thank you for sharing that. As the percussion ensemble comes up for another piece, they're going to play a piece called Bravura. I would like to recognize and draw your attention to the beautiful timpani that are up here on the stage to your right. These timpani are brand new, and we're so thankful to have these wonderful instruments here. This is a result of a generous gift from the Ann Leach estate from a few years ago, and finally came to fruition. This has been a need for some time, and we're so thankful to be able to share them with you tonight. So those beautiful timpani, we're thankful for that generous gift. How about one more hand for the percussion ensemble? How many of you were fooled by the ending? That was wonderful. So as the jazz ensemble is coming up, we have three more selections for you to end our evening. We have a mixture of music majors and students of all other majors. So in the percussion ensemble, we have two music majors, correct? Two out of the five are music majors. So we have other majors represented, nursing, remind me. Two nursing majors and a zoo wildlife biology major in the percussion ensemble. And in the jazz ensemble, how many of you are music majors? The majority, how many of you are not music majors? So, you know, it's almost half and half, music majors and not. So we're proud of that in the department. It's the same across the board in the symphonic band and the chorale. We really appreciate that we can be a place for students of all majors to come and make music and have fellowship together. So we're thankful for all these students and their commitment to music. We're going to end the program with three selections for you. The first one is Sir Duke by Stevie Wonder. Thank you. That was Katie Fanning on the tenor saxophone solo. Next selection is a beautiful ballad by Leonard Cohen. This is called Hallelujah. And you're going to hear Emily Sainer on the alto sax, and you're going to hear Ethan Tonkel on the guitar as well. This is Hallelujah. Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. We hope you enjoyed this unique and eclectic evening of music, showcasing some of the many gifts of our students here in the music department. So we're so glad you joined us. We're going to end with one last selection that is very upbeat. Hopefully will leave you tapping your feet and enjoying the rest of your evening. So this is Bill Chase's Get It On. Thank you. The Malone University Jazz Ensemble. The Malone University Percussion Ensemble. Thank you all so much for joining us this evening. Have a wonderful night. Thank you.